These two departed souls were relatives, but more so very tight friends, who shared a lot between them, but little did they know that they would perish in an accident on the same day and same time. But as fate would later determine, it happened, sending shockwaves across the community. It is the reason why somber mood engulfed Arua City when thousands turned up to bid farewell for Letaru Lilian, the head teacher of Awara College, Etori, who perished together with her niece, Engineer Peace Flavia Amaguru, a former employee of Westner Rural Electrification Company Limited, Wendreko. The two met their fate after boarding a Fuso truck following breakdown of a bus belonging to California Bus Services. They were traveling in from Arua to Kampala in the night.
She gave me a call and said that now she had boarded a bus and was going to Kampala with my second last born, Eduardo. My words to her were, I wish you all the best. God should be able to protect you. Little did I know that those were my last words.
Members of parliament who were among the mourners used the send-off to condemn the rampant cases of accident as a result of corruption in the country.
And until we accept that this is our problem, we'll continue to have this problem. 7 meters to every bridge, there's a big pothole there. And nobody is bothered about it. As it becomes a ditch, so many of these accidents are going to happen. We will come and bury them, sympathize with the families, wish them well, but we don't address the root cause of this accident. So can we as leaders begin to deliberately approach this animal called corruption?
You are in charge of West Nile by another TC. Check your traffic police officers. Instead of checking the conditions of vehicles that move, instead of checking the eligibility of these drivers who are driving these vehicles, they are embarking on money, extortion, then transferring the vehicles on the road, and not professional drivers on the road. They are eating people's blood. One day they will answer.
However, the mourners were told to always be ready to face death.
You and I, we are not like flowers. In the morning, we may look very good and gloomy, but in the evening we winter. Finally, we fade away.
This road carnage that claimed the lives of the two comes just a few days after a harrowing tale of a Nile Star bus en route from Arua to Kampala erupted into flames burning into ashes. Report compiled by Hafiz Bakit and Geoffrey Angupale for the news.